some of our local colleges had their first day today as well.
Savannah State and Georgia Southern Universities held their first day of classes this morning. Now, at the Statesboro, Georgia Southern campus, students were greeted with welcome signs. Campus was full of students returning to in-person learning. Of course, many protocols in place, and so far, officials say students are abiding by them.
I will say I'm very impressed with students, and you can see it as you walk around campus today. Like, they are really bringing their masks with them on campus as we ask them to. We're having welcome tables out today and tomorrow on all three campuses to welcome the students back, pass out the two masks that every student will receive as part of our welcome back to them.
At last report, there were about 26,000 students between all three Georgia Southern campuses.
It's kind of different, everything more virtual instead of just on the board. Yeah, it's just kind of different for me.
Most of my classes, they know they're online. Only got one in person, face to face. But I mean, whatever we got to do, you know what I'm saying, to get the job done for the fall semester.
State students are adjusting to a whole different world on campus this year, practicing social distancing and wearing masks. The students we spoke to say professors are also separating classes into even smaller groups to help stop the spread.